Mr. Delaney, can you work for me tomorrow?
Tomorrow's Thanksgiving.
Then you must come in the next day, I tell you. It's Black Friday.
Black Friday?
It's the biggest mall shopping day of the year. And since the mall is just up the street, I would like you to come out and work.
On Black Friday?
Oh, yeah.
All right. You want me to work on Moolie Monday, too?
I'm sorry?
How about Nigger Tuesday?
Nigger Tuesday? Is this a new holiday?
You come to a brother and tell him he got to work on Black Friday? You got any idea how racist that sounds? Telling me to come in and work. What, you think you own me?
I never said this, I tell you.
But you thought it, didn't you? You thought to yourself, oh, I'm going to lay down the law for this nigga because I put food on his table and clothes on his little nigga baby backs. And he ain't going to say shit.
This ain't Amistad.
You shut up.
Goddamn right this ain't Amistad. Can't wait till the post office selling my disability suit. Because then I'm going to be out this motherfucker because I'm going to be Oprah rich. I'm going to kiss my ass.
You know what? Fuck you, and suck cock. To hell with you.
To hell with you.
Zachary will work. Zach, my boy.
Yeah.
A customer with the hair lip.
Yeah.
Speak me. Say you were playing baseball here the other night.
Wiffle ball. And, no, that wasn't me.
Maybe the hair lip makes it sound like baseball.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe you hear with an accent.
Like, fuck you.
Okay.
One day, I'm going to put a camera there. And then I can tell, I know everything you do when I'm gone. Everything. Scratch your balls, take a shit, everything I tell you. Okay?
Okay. Fucker.
I hate both of you, Ebony and Ivory motherfuckers. I tell you!